you have so many animals that are just, you know, its location is actually really a problem. So hopefully there are a lot of people that can open their homes.
Maliban kay Angel Locsin na walang sawang agad tumutulong tuwing may sakuna, ay ilan din sa mga celebrity na nag-abot ng tulong para sa mga evacuees at apektado sa dilubyong dulot ng Butaal Volcano ay sina Second Lieutenant Mateo Goricelli, Heart Evangelista, Isko Moreno at business partner nitong si Vicky Bello.
To donate 500,000 pesos to Red Cross for the people of Butaal. Again, because you are here, because we all want to help. And this is not going to be a press con superficiality, but rather it's also a way that together we can help. And you'll continue to help me. We are all here. We all want Manila to be bellified.
Today is a proof. Today is a proof that sinasabi nila, ang kasamaan daw ay nakakahawa. Tama? I mean, if you're Rodriguez, kasamaan nakakahawa. Pero tatanin nyo, ang kabutihan nakakahawa. Mahawa sana tayong lahat sa kabutihan ni Biggie.
Kaninang umaga lang ay nananawagan na rin sa mga netizen si Heart Evangelista sa mga pwedeng magbukas ng kanilang mga tahanan para sa mga apektadong hayop dahil sa pagputok ng bulkang Taal. Sa kanyang Instagram ay live na humihingi ng tulong ang aktres.
Mine is also in Batangas doing what he can. They would accept shelter for some of the animals because you have so many animals that are just, you know, its location is actually really a problem. So hopefully there are a lot of people that can open their homes somewhere near the area. I saw some that posted already. I'll also be active on Twitter to share all the updates that I have of where you can bring, you know, some of the animals that you rescued if you are there in the area. So again, thank you so much to everybody that's making a difference. And yeah, I just felt that I needed to say something because I am also an advocate of, you know, the animals and they've been there for us and I think we should be there for them too. So it'll really make a difference. You could donate cat food or any kind of donation would help the animals. As I know is there already trying to do, make it can go closer. It's comforting to know that there are people helping, so let's help. If we cannot be there ourselves, it would make a difference if we donate. You could also ask your vet or any animal welfare if you guys can drop off. I know that PAWS is accepting donations. You could drop it off. They're located somewhere in Marikina. You could just follow their Instagram and it will make a difference. I'm wishing everybody good vibes today and I'm praying for everyone's safety. So have a good day, guys.
Patuloy po nating ipagdasal at mag-abot ng tulong, hindi lang para sa mga taong apektado sa Batangas at mga karatig bayan, kundi pati na rin sa mga libu-libong hayop na kailangang iligtas mula sa kalamidad.